I'm getting ready to turn away from this street, getting ready to turn and go down the next street, and I see something laying in the road, and my initial thought was that it was a dog. The closer I get to it, I can tell it's a human because I see a hand and then I see legs. Very traumatizing. I have 3 kids. To see a child covered in blood in the middle of the street, it's truly traumatizing.
Kids, the kids too many of them.